for Westmont, number 3, Jay Petru, and number 33, Michelle Claringer. Play. So it's 1st and 10 for the Hilltoppers.
Thank you.
really carrying the ball carrier. I'm going to run out of bounds by number 9, Jim Menu. shot intended for Jimmy Cunningham going into the three. Chris Rod. man.
Of the cheerleading squad. Her escort for tonight is Pat Clark from our Mother of Sorrows parents. The second member of the court is Katie Nitz. She is the daughter of Anne and D.C. Nitz, who belong to our Mother of Sorrows parents. Katie is a member of the National Honor Society, Luel Fajeda, T Club, captain of the soccer team, and president of the senior class. Her escort for tonight is Luke Faust from St. Patrick's Parish. The third member of the court is Amanda Amente. She is the daughter of Cindy and Mary Amente, who belong to St. Gregory's Parish. Amanda is a member of the Key Club, the secretary of the Spanish Honor Society, and a captain of the cheerleading squad. Her escort for tonight is Temery Hunt from St. Columba Parish. The fourth member of the court is Vicki Saylor. She is the daughter of Marcy and Lewis Saylor, who belong to her mother's father's parents. Vicki is a member of the Key Club, Christian Service Club, Best Buddies, and Varsity Soccer. Her escort for tonight is Nick Sidvari from St. Benedict's Parish. The final member of the court is Lauren Hahn. She is the daughter of Carol and John Hahn, who belongs to St. Benedict's Parish. Lauren is a member of the National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, Key Club, the soccer team, captain of the basketball team, and student council president. Her escort for tonight is Phil Pantano from St. Andrew's Parish. Finally, we present Amanda Miller, the homecoming queen of last year. Amanda is the daughter of Sharon and Dan Miller, who belongs to St. Patrick's Parish, and is presently attending Duquesne University. Her escort for tonight is Kevin Grady. Having introduced the Bishop McCort homecoming court, now is the moment the girls have been waiting for, the announcement of this year's homecoming queen. The Bishop McCort 1999 homecoming queen is Katie Nose. Congratulations to Katie and her court. We now ask Samantha Miller, the Master's Queen, to crown Katie, the 1999 homecoming queen. For tonight's ceremony go to Mr. Dan Miller, photographer, Mrs. Amy Ewan, and Mr. Kenneth Rockwell. Also, we acknowledge and thank Mr. Signorino and the Bishop McCort High School marching band. Please stand for the Bishop McCort alma mater, which tonight is dedicated to all Bishop McCort alumni.
Thank you.
No charge. David Cumyu, the ball carrier, stopped by number 52 grade, Hartson. The ball carrier.
Oh, Westmont.
Go, Sharon.
The McCort!
Along with Sarah Spangler, your lead man. On the keeper, brought down by McCord 10, Hilltop 8.
Robert. They didn't make it. No way. No.
Very good, the ball carrier took out. Very good to give the ball carrier. Seven turns again, the ball carrier. Johnny Sheridan taking the handoff.
Back up, Samuel!
Please buckle up and drive a chair on your way home. Thank you and good night.